Well, hello. In the time frame depicted by Exworthy Junction, a lot of places in Cornwall were producing china clay. China clay, or kaolin, is formed when granite decomposes and is used in the making of paper, cosmetics, and many other things wherever a fine, soft, white filler is required. Being relatively soft, it can be washed out of the ground by extremely high pressure jets of water. The slurry is then left to settle and then dried to make the white powdery clay. The powdery clay was then loaded into railway wagons covered with tarpaulins, like these I photographed at Lostwithiel in the 1980s. In my world, I assume that the clay dryers are located on the Tarn Bay line, but that the clay is shipped out from the harbour at Treveryn Porth. This means that clay wagons have to be tripped up to Exworthy Junction and then sent down on the evening goods train to Treveryn Porth. Now let's watch the action.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for watching.